Some team video from Lake Orion. The Dragons in green against Troy. The Dragons continue to dominate on defense, pitching their fourth shutout. First Troy possession, Tom Paulson picked off the tip ball. Roger Allison ran for 150 yards and two TDs.